All right, I'm out here in Monroe outside the Jailhouse Tap Bar and Grill. I guess this place used to be a jail, but now it's a bar. If that's not Wisconsin, I don't know what the hell is. Let's go check this place out.
This place just looks like an old jailhouse on the outside. I couldn't wait to get inside and see what it looked like. Not a very big place at all, but so cozy and just feels old school. A nice, chill, laid-back crowd. The vibe here was great. Our bartender was very friendly. There were so many great locals here and so many people that followed me here. And bonus points for having hams on tap. And we got a woodcock house. That's kind of dive bar-ish. Not a giant selection of food, but great prices for sure. Of course, they got the gambling machines. Some of my awesome followers that I met here. I'm giving the Jailhouse Tap 9.75 Busch Lights out of 10.